This year has been the best and the worst.